Alrighty. So, this is going to be Heroes of the Day, official number 2. So let's go. We got the Sky Temple again. Well, just like previous Sky Temple videos, the gist is every now and then these temples are going to activate. In order to make the most out of them, we need to destroy their guardians. Let's see. Ooh, Lieutenant Morales.
I would prepare.
Upgrade complete.
Ceaseless battle.
Lieutenant Morales is a support, so.
I'll take care of it.
What's up with this maps and me being support?
Are you prepared for the battle to come?
Yeah. Oh, I'll keep you alive. Don't you worry about that.
So, anyways, I got a Q. It's a point and click lock on ability that I put on my allies to keep them alive. It's pretty dang insane. A W, that is a point and click on my allies that for 3 seconds reduces the amount of damage they take.
Let your battle.
My E is a skill shot that, if it hits anything, pushes things back. My first talent I went is called Trauma Trigger, which makes it so when I hit less than 50% health, I get a self-casted W for free within a certain cooldown. So here I go, healing Nazebo, even though he doesn't need it, but every little amount helps. Just a bit is, I kind of stand behind Nazebo a little bit, and we just push, like we normally do. And I just keep Nazebo alive. It does cost a little bit of mana to keep him healed, per second of heal. So early game, that's gonna hurt a little bit, but, you know, at the same time, it's not all that bad. Because once he's full health, I stop using mana, but I can keep it casted onto him.
No time to wait.
Definitely gotta be careful. They're gonna nuke me down because, well, I actually have less health than a lot of these people.
Soon they shall bask in my glory.
But I can very much keep Nazebo alive. Like, 2 people, easy. 3 people, still pretty easy. As long as I don't get stunned. 4 people gets a little pesky, but 5 is like, we gotta run. Oh shoot. I was being targeted there. Morales' trait is when out of combat for 4 seconds, she'll start to heal herself at a pretty expansive rate. Oh boy. God, there's so many. Ugh, there's always at least one that locks onto me. It's so annoying. But the end of that temple has occurred. I'm just going to quickly grab this. Let's go. Oh God. Oh, they have an Arcanist. That sucks.
Here we go.
Well done.
Oh god. No, no, no. No, no, no. Stop hitting me. No, 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 no. No. That hurts. I'm gonna do this to... They have a much better healer.
Come on, we've got life to save.
Oh shoot. Dang. They got this. They got that one. I can't really do, like, anything with that. God, they just nuke me down.
Magic subsides. Find something else to fight over.
Jesus. Freaking, like, fed him 10 kills. That is just not great. And I cannot be in this lane alone. Not with a fed team like that.
Excellent heal, minion.
God. So much damage. And my heal is like weak now. Because of the fact they're so fed. This is probably gonna be a lost game.
My strength is renewed.
Well, with Arthas being our melee. Oh boy. Oh god, I'm in bad spot. Bad spot, bad spot. Very bad, very bad.
Your service.
Head to a healing fountain.
I am capturing a mercenary camp.
Okay.
Right away.
I can honestly just put this on when they're minions and be good, but I think it's best if I put it on Arthas.
We must attack now.
Oh, the Nazebo's just not helping us here. Alright, so for the most part, most of my abilities have been going towards my Q. Things like, God, this is gonna hurt. This is really hurting. Like, a lot. I mean, as levels go on, I will be a better healer, but my KDR right now is just horrible.
Here we go.
No, don't flee from me. I'm dead. So, this gives me time. The first one I did was BioShield, which gives my allies shields when they're at full health and I'm healing them. The other thing I gave was Irradiate, which makes it so enemies that are too close to the allies that I'm healing take 30 damage a second.
Until I choose otherwise.
God. This is. We're going against a super fed team, and there's really not much we can do. Can't base race, can't, like, do anything.
My strength.
This is definitely a tough one. Oh god, that would have been so annoying. Arthas is our tanky bastard, so it'd be nice if he got into the fight while I'm healing him. Arthas, I'm healing you. You don't. He doesn't realize that my healing is super OP.
Your service is noted.
Come on, we've got life to save. Ooh, I like that one.
Alright. Oh, go into the fight. Just go into the fight. You got this. You're wasting my ult, come on! Oh my god, Arthas, why? Why are you so wimpy?
Come on,
Oh god. I only keep you guys up for so long. Oh god, I'm getting nuked now. I don't even have any mana left. I'm out. Oh shoot, I'm dead. We're bringing them right towards our base.
Move out. Stack.
I don't know which way to go. I guess we could try to slow them down. Completely losing this. This is gonna be a defeat. I'm feeling it in my gut. I'm not feeling confident about this. Oh god, no. Please keep him off me, please. Go away from me. Stop running away from the healer. Next to the healer. And please kill that person before they kill me. Maybe we can turn this around. Just click Valstead. With three of you there, you should just click them. I mean, maybe we could turn this around. Because their respawns are going to take longer than ours. If they keep being overfed.
Life signs stable.
I mean, they'd get a triple kill there. And for the most part, I just kind of kept... Oh, Illidan. Oh, I totally forgot about Illidan. He's the one I really want to be healing. I'm going to get preventative care. What that does is the targets that I put under heal.
No time to wait.
Ow. Those who attack them have reduced attack speed. That's probably a good call. Illidan, take this. Wreck face.
Right,
nope, didn't work. I'm dead. I'm so dead, yep. My ult, what it does is increases ally hero's attack speed by 75% and their movement speed by 25% for 10 seconds. Basic attacks against your healing beam target reduce the attacker's attack speed by 25% for 2.5 seconds. We have no damage dealers on our team, and they have an Artanis. Artanis like instantly nerfs so many people. Artanis is so annoying. Here. Kill ya. Oh shoot, I didn't realize when my allies were going up here.
Here.
Take this too. Do damage. Go. Yeah, I'm so good at those. I'm pretty decent at my skill shots. Because it actually has a massive range to it. Oh god, he just does it right over again. This is gonna start hurting.
I'll take care of it.
Move a little closer. There you go.
Well done.
Okay, so this is... Oh god, we lost a keep, and one of our other keeps are very weak. That is just not good.
My temple's power has been...
Or we're gonna push with these minions. This is probably not the best idea we got. But we'll take it. I'm gonna get stunned. Oh, I didn't get stunned. Oh my god. But all those guys did. Holy cow. Don't go over the net. Alright, we're going to get inoculation. This will reduce the, this increases the amount of defense my W will do initially. So, like, the first second of it does the most amount of defense. Oh, god. Oh, shoot. Gotta fall back. I'm going to let this, you know, try and do as much damage as I can. Oh, I got it. We definitely need to, like, push both our lanes that have no keeps. We don't. Oh god, why Illidan? Why? Okay, go. Go in. If you're gonna go fight, fight. Target the Artanis or something. Oh god, what's happening? Illidan.
I deserve no less. I must retreat.
Freaking, these minions are gonna be the death of us. This, we just cannot fall back. Do not fall back. Just push. Oh god. No, 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 no. Do not attack me. Oh god, I am screwed. No, 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 don't. No, no, I am too. No, no, no. I can't. This is just. There's no way. It's just not possible. Nope. Oh god, not good. Keep that guy alive. And push. It wasn't enough. Keep him alive and push. I mean... I can't. I know I can. Just gotta believe. I gotta believe! Not good. This map really does not allow for what I'm trying to do.
You have stolen enough of my temple's power. Return.
What's the emergency? Sterilizing now.
This is gonna be GG. Like, even if I try and do this, I'm not gonna make it.
Here we go.
Especially with freaking enemies popping up here, just great. Lt.Morales, not a good choice. Why? Maybe I need to click people, but Lt.Morales does not do damage. It's just not what she does. She heals.
What's the emergency?
I'm not liking Lt.Morales. Oh shoot, we can't let them have any one of those, or else we lose. We pretty much lose anyways, because they're freaking 18 kills ahead of us. I can't do anything. There's like literally nothing I can do. God, no, Asmodan, you're doing good. Just keep fighting. GG. One of those towers can take out a core if it's undefended. So we lost. We can't do anything. GG. We can't do anything. This is GG. Can't do anything. Not against a fed team. Well, the last talent I went was Caucasus Reactor 2.0, where after if I'm out of combat 4 seconds, not only do I get heals regen, but I get mana regen and increased rate, and I get shields. But it won't matter, because we're all dead.
Defeat.
Lieutenant Morales, she's freaking good, but Artanis is a nuisance. Artanis does hell of a lot more damage than any of our allies. Brightwing, as we notice, is actually really good on the Sky Temple from my last video. Turns out Brightwing's actually really good. Artanis freaking is annoying. Falstead's the most annoying assassin, right along with Nova. Those two combined are so annoying. We just don't have damage, and I don't even think they built damage. Arthas went block, he went Death Ritual, and he went Shadow Shield, and he went Master Destruction. The only person that started with damage was probably Asmodan. We had no damage, and that's what got us killed. No damage really is annoying. Well, that's it for now. See y'all later.